got it, bro?
Yeah, I'm looking because it's like it's a bunch of texts.
I know it was like 20.
Bond Street. Right there.
Go to stop light and turn right and right. This type of houses. They're big and green.
I think they're expensive.
Our house is expensive. She's hungry. Oh, mama, you're sleepy, I know. Oh, my God. Just
saying you're talking to us.
The striking vista of Copacabana Beach on a Friday evening. As a Brazilian signature.
Spectacular! It's inflating! There's peace on earth.
Dignitaries about to be announced. This is Michel Temer. He's the acting president of Brazil. Acting.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of Brazil. The Brazilian flag will be raised by the real.
Starting to see the habitation of the rainforest, and the performers you're looking at right there are actual descendants.
The games, Matt Lauer, Lola Potocati, and Meredith Vieira.
And now enter the Caravellas the sailing ship used by Portuguese explorers. It was now being...
But the impact of the African culture here is still very strong in music and dance and art and food.
Culture that is modern Brazil.
The story of Brazil continues to unfold from Rio. Joe, and they admitted that we didn't have a lot of money. We didn't have a big budget like Sochi or London or Beijing, so we decided to spend our money wisely. One end of the stadium, now a city appearing. This is supposed to be Sao Paulo, the largest city in all of Brazil. Rio is the second largest city.
Creating something marvelous out of modest means. They call it the MacGyver spirit.
I don't know what they call it. How do you feel about this? How are they going to feel about this? Still the Janeiro. Continuing to watch the flight of Alberto Santos Dumont over some of the most iconic scenes of Rio. One of the most recognizable songs anywhere.
Neighborhoods in the country from which have come the richest elements of Brazilian culture, music, art.
We've just seen this big party, and now it's time to change the mood. We need to send a message.
Wait, what? Será que tem jeito?
Steel stream of traffic. Steer clear.
Uma flor ainda desbotada ilude a polícia. O silêncio. Paralisem os negócios. Garanto que uma flor nasceu. Sua cor não se percebe.
Samsung Gear VR.
The opening ceremony of the Rio Games continuing at Maracanã Stadium is... leads the parade as they always do, the birthplace of the modern Olympic Games. They enter the stadium, they'll be followed by some... They start with an E, so they'll be much earlier in the parade than you're accustomed to seeing them. We don't want you to miss them. From the team of refugees that we'll see later, athletes have competed under the Olympic flag for a variety of reasons over the years. This year, listen to what happens if they win a gold medal. Well, the Olympic anthem will be played at the medal ceremony, and the medal will count as an independent total.
There's a wonderful case of deja. The flag bearer is
This is there's Abby right over there. She's in Taekwondo.
How old is she?
She's 20 years old.
You know what I love that about the Olympics? It's full of great... The Dominican Republic's flag bearer, Dominican Santos, won silver. Hard to believe stories. He grew up running barefoot because his parents couldn't afford to buy him shoes. He trained at a local baseball stadium because there was...
around there, the white pants, the navy blazers, the striped shirts. Here comes Team USA. 18 of those gold. He's been given the honor of carrying the flag of his country by his fellow teammates. He sent 54 athletes for Team USA. And for the first time since 2004, they have the largest delegation of any nation.
These athletes, there are 10 of them, 5 from South Sudan, 2 from Syria, 2 from the Democratic Republic of Congo, 1 from Ethiopia. They are not...
South America, the 5th largest in the world, 204 million people here, also one of the most ethnically diverse...
Ladies and gentlemen, the athletes of the Rio 2016 Olympic Games.
Senhoras e senhores, os atletas...
The Olympic rings have made their...
Let them fly.
We're waiting for the arrival of the Olympic flag, the Olympic flame.
Mesdames et messieurs,
the host country having a chance to carry the Olympic flag into the stadium.
Thank you.
after a relay that has lasted for a very long time.
The man carrying the torch, Gustavo Kuerten, called Guga. You know him, he's a tennis star, three-time French Open.
La flamme olympique est portée par
the Olympic flame is being carried by
a
world champion and former number one in the world, triple champion de Roland Garros, Liège numéro un du monde.
Former marathon, 46 years old, remember Athens in 2000, but tonight he gets something better. Tonight he gets to light the Olympic cauldron in his home country.
There it goes.
Celestial.
Yeah.
Look.
Wow.
This is gorgeous. Haven't seen.
All the people say, what, you know, who's that? You got a bunch that if you know it. LMAO.
Well, it's been fun and all being a kid. I'm gonna be 18 right now. Oh, tomorrow.
I got my nails done. And now I'm just waiting to get my hair done tomorrow. Just in time for the dress.